wild day here at Southwick. Jett Lawrence had a crash as we went to break, and then another one here right after.
Yeah, just...